All right, we're gonna move down further, go to a different spot and see what's happening down there. But already I think most of the people here at the Sturgis Hotel have booked it for the week. You can already see there's a few people on the balconies, and you can see they've set out the chairs. And guys, I can tell you it won't be cheap staying here for the week, because this is like some real prime real estate. It's already, it's 95 degrees at 8 p.m. and you can see right here you have the Harley-Davidson Plaza. So excellent spot for people to sit and enjoy Sturgis.
Oh!
And here you can get your jewelry, wedding bands, engagement bands, right here. And it's on Main Street. That's so silent. It's almost like it doesn't have a soul. So the vendors are shutting down. That's a lot of work, you know, a lot of stuff they have to bring out in the morning, and then at night they take them in. and by 1 a.m. all the bikes and vehicles have to be off the street. Clean Chevy. Those are some really nice bikes. It's a really nice setup. Stretched bike. Check that out.